of six. Royal Harbour all the rage, set, racing. He began fairly, Royal Harbour. There's speed to his outside, though. Noise Works is pushing across. He gets to second now. Crickle Ale Meg was able to poke through and lead. Royal Harbour off the track, running second. Third, then Noise Works, followed Green Acres. Well back, Midnight Bella and Snow White Ice is last. Crickle Ale Meg in front, but Royal Harbour moves up on the outside. Crickle Ale Mel digs in, but he's too good, Royal Harbour. Royal Harbour won by two lengths, beat Crickle Ale Meg. Third in was Noise Works. They're followed next over by Green Acres, Midnight Bella, and Snow White Ice was last, time around 22-7. Too good the favourite, number two, Royal Harbour for Brian Francis. One, Crickle Ale Meg, Ross Ogden runs.